like I was running around brokenhearted. I was sinking so fast, I couldn't last, falling apart. And you could've run away, leaving me there in my shame, leaving me fighting my pain, but you made a better way.
Bruh.
A few moments later.
Oh my god. Oh, my stomach hurts.
But you made a better way.
Oh,
I've been taken by to the center. I'm held by the Father above.
Oh my God! Shut up.
Side of the highway. Father's not for them. Heaven only knows. I guess he's not what you take when you leave this world behind you.
Stop it. Get some help.
You look so disproportionate. You look so disproportionate.
What?
Watch out!
Imagine.
Oh, yeah.
This is brutality. This is brutality.
And fatality. I don't know what that means. I'm drunk.
Go.
Why are you flinching?
Because you be fat, bro.
That's not my turn.
Okay, zoom in on CH.
Just like that big nose just passed that girl me.
Hit me on the top.
Got you.
No, it's not.
I was there. I was there. You're out.
Wait, no, because you went right before
Jaylani,
actually.
No, I didn't. You're out. Exactly, I was supposed to go before
Jaylani. Go, Brayden.
He has one hand.
Everybody has one hand.
Go.
I can't hit my
hand.
She's going to slap him in the back.
Caesar? Go off, I guess. Don't hit me. Ooh, she goes with the defensive. Brayden goes with the offensive. CJ almost slaps him in the face. Oh, Brayden gets... Oh, Brayden gets countered!
Wait! No! No! That's illegal!
Jaylani's too slow.
Go!
What's going on? This is mildly interesting.
Why don't you be able to hit each other if you're that far away? You better step forward.
Out of the desert and drown in the power of love. Amazing grace, my soul set free. Ain't no grave got a hold on me. I'm born again, born again. Washed by the water, I'm clean. My eyes have been open, you're showing me all of my life in a new light. Every step, every breath, like it's the first time. You could run away, leaving me there in my shame, leaving me fighting my pain, but you made a better way.
Oh, oh, oh.
I've been taken back to the center. I'm held by the Father above. No more shame. Born out of the desert and drowned in the power of love.
Amazing grace.
Excuse me. How do y'all feel about cleaning the new building?
Could never.
It was a lot of hard work.
Wait. I'm so good.
Right.
Nothing.
First of all, don't say nothing because I helped wipe down the.
And then you didn't wipe down the inside.
Yes, I did.
Okay. How do you feel about having a new building?
Awesome.
Good. Y'all are it's such
now we blocks. Now we can be loud.
We're editing this out. Maya, how do you feel about the new building? And how do you feel?
It's the Brayden show.
So you already know you should follow me on TikTok. E Savage, you know, Jesus Gang. So we reference. Let me give you a tour about the building. Come on.
I don't need a tour. Brian, how do you feel about the new building?
I love it.
Great. How do you feel about cleaning the new building?
Feel great when everybody's helping at the same time.
True words.
This is a sanctuary.
That's the point.
Bottom line is the work. How do you feel about the new building?
I'm ready to save more souls in this big building. You're not the main character. Sir,
I just have a couple questions, sir.
Go ahead, ask me.
How do you feel about the new building?
Great.
And how do you feel about cleaning the new building?
Awesome.
How do you feel about pulling up the carpet?
I love it.
We have another plate.
And I got that recorded.
And how do you feel about going into the new building?
Great.
Great. And how did you feel about the entire process of cleaning and all the other stuff?
Fine.
We spend too much time together. Caleb.
Mm-hmm.
Caleb, are you up for an interview?
Hello.
Yes. How do you feel about the new building? You're not feeling it. All right. Born again, once by the water, I'm clean.